Akash Kumar. I am 19 years old. I belong to Baliya district, which falls in Uttar Pradesh. Friends, I am a student of Astha Prakash Defence Academy. Friends, I am preparing here for the last 6 months. Friends, recently I have qualified the phase for sit test of Indian Air Force, which was held at the last month of September. Friends, first I will tell you the schedules and the time routines of this academy. Why this academy is the best defense academy in India. Friends, the time routines. First, we get up, there is a special physical trainer who teaches us, who trained us physically. We get up at 4:30, quarter to 4 a.m. We get fresh, and after that we go for our physical training in the ground. Our physical trainer is there. They train us especially for the physical training for 1 hour. After coming from the physical training, we take the yoga classes. A special yoga teacher is there at 7 o'clock. He gives us yoga classes. We do 15 to 20 minutes yoga classes. After that, math classes held at 7:30, quarter to 7, and one hour class is there of maths, and we take 1 hour class of technical math. After taking the technical math, breakfast time is there at 9 o'clock. Breakfast is provided to all the students at 9 o'clock. We take our breakfast. Friends, I would like to tell you that a very good amount of meals, a very good quality of meals provided in this academy. And friends, after taking breakfast, we go on in our rooms and we do the self studies. Friends, the teachers, the staffs here, they always overlook us, over observe us, that what are we doing in our rooms also. They motivate us, encourage us for our studies, for all the things. We do self studies, and after that, on Monday, Wednesday and Friday, reasoning class is there from 11 to 1, and between 1 and 2, we take our meals, lunch, and from 2 to 3, our reasoning classes continues. And friends, on Tuesday, Thursday and Saturday, our GK class is there of 4 hours. And after taking all these classes and lunch, we go in the evening, we go for our physical in the ground. There is a time given for us for going in the ground. The time is 6 p.m. to 7 p.m. And friends, a very strict rules and regulation is there in this academy. If a student will not come within the time which is provided, he will be strictly offended by the teachers, by the staffs of our academy. So we have to come within the time from our physical training. After coming from the physical training, there is an English class held at 7:30 p.m. to 8:30 p.m. We take our English classes, and after taking the classes, we go for our dinner, and after dinner we go for sleep. This was the routine, this was the punctuality, all the things, time routines, punctuality, discipline of this academy, which helps me to qualify the phase first exam of the Air Force. And friends, I have qualified the phase first, now I have to give the phase second test of Air Force, which will help in November. And now the academy has provided a lot of faculties, good faculties of GDs, group discussions, SRTs, and physical teacher is also there. We are preparing for all those things. And friends, next month we are going for the phase second exam. In our phase second exam, there will be physical, SRT and GD. And friends, this academy, I would like to say that if anyone wants to make his career in the Indian defense, and if anyone is searching for the good defense academy, I will suggest him to join the Astha Prakash Defense Academy. As in my observations, overall observations, in my opinion, this is the best defense academy.